Come on! suck.
With great pleasure that I officially reopen Amity's beaches for the summer season. This day could not have been possible without the courageous efforts of Captain Trey Wallace and his crew. The town of Amity has prepared this gold-plated model of the Orca as a token of our thanks and appreciation. Since Captain Wallace was unable to join us today, the CEO of Paleoco, Miss Cynthia Maddox, has agreed to accept this gift on his behalf.
Thank you, Mayor. I know Captain Wallace will be touched by your gratitude and thoughtful gift.
I would also like to take this opportunity to announce the construction of Paleoco's newest state-of-the-art research facility and aquarium right here on Amity. This will create new jobs and increase tourism, all thanks to Paleoco.
Thank you. The new Amity Paleoco facility will be launching several marine initiatives that promise to push the boundaries of oceanography, and we are looking forward to a long and prosperous relationship with the good people of Amity.